Anthony, umetnik iz Chicaga, Zeren, kustos iz Istanbula, Nikola, slikar iz Srbije. Sticajem okolnosti i životni putevi, ovo troje mladih ljudi ukrstili su se u Beogradu. Dele ljubav prema umetnosti i želju da umetnička scena u Srbiji i regionu bude ne samo dostupnija svim zainteresovanim, već i vidljivija van granica Balkana. Što je posebno važno za mlade umetnike, kaže nam Anthony, koga nismo mogli da ne pitamo. Otkud u Beogradu?
So, like, my grandfather is an artist, and he's Serbian. So, when I was younger, he told stories, and I don't know. When I was 24, I left the States and came here to see what it was about, and I've liked it since, so I've stayed.
A za dve godine koliko živi u Beogradu, već je ostavio trag na street art sceni Balkana. Osim u Beogradu, radio je murale u još 13 gradova u regionu, što mu je omogućilo da stekne uvid u regionalnu umetničku scenu.
There are a lot of artists, like I said yesterday, creating a lot of really, really good work. But the problem is they're not connecting amongst themselves, they're not connecting with organizers, there aren't really opportunities for them. So this is what we're trying to create, we're trying to connect them also with the communities.
Što je i cilj XVArta, online platforme koju su nedavno pokrenuli zahvaljujući uspešno završenoj Kickstarter kampanji. Iako iza sebe ima više kolektivnih i samostalnih izložbi, što je već samo po sebi uspeh, Nikola, Antonijev kolega slikar, ističe da do podrške nije lako doći.
Mislim da kod nas fale mesta i platforme i sve vrste načina da se mladi ljudi nekako povežu i sa drugim umetnicima i sa nekim kolekcionare. Jako bitno da mi mladi, pored toga što se svako trudi da bude sam svoj umetnik, da razvija neku svoju priču, da je baš bitno da zajedno to radimo.
No, ova online platforma nije namenjena samo umetnicima, kaže Zeren, koja je kao kustos i organizator izložbi i kulturnih događaja iskustva sticala i u Rigi, Rimu i Lisabonu.
Because that's something that I realized, everything in Balkans, if it's related to art, it's just art. It doesn't contribute, they don't have anything contributing from other disciplines, which I think it's something that is improving art and improving other disciplines as well, and makes it a lot more easier for people to connect with it, like science or education.
U okviru XV Art platforme pokrenut je i podcast.
I think it's a really good way to convey your idea. It's really raw, it's very personal, and it's extremely reachable. We want to have this free podcast, everyone who can listen, and it's going to be worldwide. Yeah.
I time učini vidljivije mlade kreativce i izvan granica Balkana i Istočne Evrope. Anne-Marie Ćurčić, Al Jazeera, Beograd.